A smile and I feel the laughter, and I hear these words she'd say.
Where both their worlds collide. grandma's father's chair, when now only silence remains. The monument was carved of stone, and the eulogy was read. Now alone he cries as his father flies across the grave.
Self-proclaimed man of God. Then the sex scandals hit. Now his ministry is crumbling. His aides are deserting him. And his empire is falling into financial ruin. The end of Jimmy Swagger is at hand.
Love, what you know about love?
city for the south side of town. in the dead of the night, sneaking around by the pale moonlight. Out on the streets every night. Jane the Web, she weaves her alibis. She left me lying on the floor. Then she slammed the door under suspicion.
Cheating heart never thinks twice under suspicion. spoke to them.
Freeze at Chaos 95.
Those radio days, yeah.
June, I had to live my own life. Now something's telling me I can't let go. I should have known I couldn't hang up the telephone. So I wrote this song to say that I wanna be with you. After all we've been through, I wanna be with you, yeah. I know I told you everything feels wrong. Things don't seem so bad when they're almost gone. You said you just can't believe how it takes so much and just throw it away.
Throw it away.
You said you'd fight for me, now you don't have to. I wanna be with you. After all we've been through, I wanna be with you, yeah. I took a look all around, trying to find the reason, but the only something's telling me I can't let go. I should have known when I couldn't hang up that telephone. So I sing this song to say that I wanna be with you. After all we've been through, I wanna.
We'll be right back. Johnny was an outlaw back in 1932, running no mass whiskey with his girlfriend Betty Lou. They met a city slick guy who laid his money down. He said, "Now Johnny, meet me tonight. Bring the best and be on time." And Billy was a lawman, and he heard about the deal. He called up reinforcements to smash old Johnny Steele. He waited for the right time, and he laid his trigger down. Said, "Now Johnny, reach for the sky, or I'm gonna have to shoot you down."
From the left and from the right.